popping a zit might be satisfying to some, but have you ever popped off a GM U-joint? This is a 3R style. Here we go. Check that nastiness. See that pop out? Grooves.